Hey, from Norway. Welcome. Going to play some H1 Z1 beta with Tubby Town. I have pre-ordered the game. I'm stuck. I haven't been drinking. Who put the rock there? Okay, here we go. Who put the tree there? Seriously, I haven't been drinking. The driving is a little difficult, but I will get the handle of it. As I said, I have pre-ordered the game, or I thought I pre-ordered the game, but I just bought some skin. So money well spent. Hey, Tubby Town. Got some loot for me. So I didn't know the it's a free-to-play game. So just spent a lot of money on loot or skins. And can't access the skin. Bug right now. So money well spent. But they have said they're going to fix it. So going to get some sweet skin in a while. Going to let Tubby Town die for a moment. Hopefully for the best. Looking for some sweet loot. It's a good idea to get some sweet loot. As I said, this game has some bugs. But non game breaking that I have encountered. And there have been some updates to this beta. So, hope they will fix most of them. And enjoying the game so far. Good gameplay. I have fun playing with friends, and you can match up with random player to have a squad. Sometimes they will work with you. Some sweet loot. Thank you. Better weapons and gear, as you can see. And the bad thing with joining a random squad, sometimes they will shoot you. So no penalty for team killing. That's a little bad. Should have gotten some timeout for killing your teammates. But I can live with it. And you can also play solo. Let's get the next loot box or supply box. Call them loot box. And you can play solo, then you will play uno mot uno, no teams. So that's also sweet. So no problem playing alone. Our game usually last about 15 minutes. I like it, not getting around too far. So short and sweet, very nice. The weapons are okay, not too much of them, and you don't need some find some extra gear to the weapons. So you pick them up and you are ready to go. Some enemies. Let's get some cover. But you can go and or win a match for only one kills. Can be lucky and don't find any until the end. I have found some sweet loot. That was our last teammate. Only me and Tubby Town. Don't know what happened to them. As you can see, we haven't encountered any enemy yet. And, only 24 left. Or just encountered some enemy, but they run away. Let's get to next set point. And I will recommend getting a car as soon as possible. Or you could be walking for quite a bit. Ooh, exotic gear, very nice. Tango ahead. So always a little risk to trying to get the loot box. Someone will try to bait you. A nice scout rifle is always handy to have. And come and get some. Come on. So halfway in the game. So little more action now. Let's go get the loot box. Taking sands, but I think we have lost them. Tangos. Tango down. And we will go down fast, so nice. What is this gas? Who farted? Tubby Town. So that was not the best outcome. Didn't get any sweet exotic loot. But we are very nice position now. The middle of the map. So we just have to wait for them to come to us. Of course, you can get some. Okay. Thank you for the assist, Turbotown. As I said, very sweet position. Strange. No one have taken it. They will probably try to stay as far as they can. As I said, not a good idea to get a scout rifle or a sniper. A little easier to get them when they are far away. Let's see, I can find some new gear. Get some bulletproof vest. Come on. Only four left. And three teams. So this is very good for us. They play alone, the two left. And the graphic is so-so. Looks like it been a little better. Can be a little hard to spotting enemies. But maybe it will get improved when it get released from beta. It's over. We have the high ground. Didn't we go? Oi. Gas. Let's heal up. Nice. But I think this game is fun, and it's of course free to play, so you have nothing to lose to getting this game. Alright, oh yes. That's it. You survived. Nice. But it just ended. No time for victory dance. That could been a little better. I would like to see all the player when they died, and the KD would be fun. But thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Ha det bra.